So, good afternoon guys. I'm here at Mcdonald, Santa Monica for part 2 of my food venture. But this time it's with my family. So, ayun, ngayon lang ako nakabalik. And good timing kasi konti ang tao dito ngayon sa branch. And all their menu is available. So, I'm here again to order everything on their menu and taste them. Actually, around mga 5 or 6 items dito hindi ko pa natikman since nasa secret menu siya. So again, shout out sa crew ng Mcdonald's Santa Monica. If you have any request, just sabihin niyo lang sa crew nila and they will gladly help you. So ayun, first item natin is yung ever staple item ng Mcdo. So, burger McDonald's. So this is their most basic burger. So, bun lang and then yung patty. And also the sauce. So, brings back memories of high school and elementary. Next item is still the burger McDo, pero this time it's with lettuce and tomatoes. So medyo slight upgrade. Mayroon siyang lettuce and tomato. Not sure kung iba yung sauce niya. So, we'll see. So, ayun, iba nga yung sauce niya. And it's more zesty since mayroon siyang vegetables. Next item natin is yung double cheeseburger. So, note ko lang, there is a single version of this. It comes with one patty and one slice of cheese. However, to avoid redundancy, ito lang in order ko since same lang din naman sila ng contents. Another staple of Mcdo is their cheeseburger. So mali pala ako. Ito yung triple cheeseburger. But regardless, same contents. You have 3 patties, 3 slices of cheese, pickles, and their sauce. So ayan, for our next item, skip muna tayo sa rice meat since gusto na mayroon kumain ng kain mo? Chicken. Crispy and juicy sa loob. And hindi siya masyadong maalat. So next item is yung spicy version ng chicken Mcdo. When you get the chicken with the flat, you know you're in trouble. So one thing I noticed is yung spice niya is nasa breading. So hindi mismo sa chicken. So which is good thing kung umiiwas ka sa balat. But if you're a chicken skin lover, so ayan, makipil mo yung spice niya. So my next item is the one piece mushroom pepper steak. It's a burger patty with a special sauce and mushroom on top of a bowl of rice. Creamy yung sauce niya. Hindi siya yung usual gravy. So, next item on the menu is yung chicken fillet, rice meat. So, ito yung standard or regular version. Walang sauce. Pero you can always pair it with a gravy. So, it's a usual chicken fillet. I think it's breast. And medyo may mild kick siya, so may konting spice. Next item is yung chicken fillet a la king. So, meron siyang special sauce. Yung sauce niya is more creamy. I think may hint of butter. And some herbs. So, ayan, tapos na yung mga rice meals. And it's time for spaghetti. So yun, usual tomato sauce, pero a bit sweet. Not as sweet as the other food chain. So, mayroon ding hotdog. And then we move on to the appetizers. Solo ko siya in order. This yung chicken McNuggets. You have 2 choices of sauce. You have the sweet and sour and yung barbecue. Kainan muna natin yung sweet and sour sauce. Just like the crispy chicken fillet, Saka wala yung mild spice. Pakinan natin yung barbecue. I think I prefer the barbecue more. Since mas unique yung lasa niya. Next item is the regular fries. So, Mcdonald's is also known for their fries. And then yung fries, meron siyang variation. Meron siyang flavor powder. So, meron siyang two kinds. So, meron yung barbecue and yung cheese. Okay, meron siyang hint of, yun nga, yung cheese. Iisip mo agad kapag kamagat ka is yung sweet corn. So, similar yung lasa nyo. And then yung barbecue, so, check natin. Barbecue is more on salty, spicy. Last of the fries, twister fries. Twister fries is a fancier version ng fries. So, naka-twister cut siya. But, yung flavor is actually different from the regular fries. Available pala yung twister fries for a limited time only. So, meron lang seasons na available yung twister fries. So we're back to the burgers. Next burger natin or sandwich is yung McCrispy chicken sandwich. Yan, basic version siya ng chicken sandwich. Merong bun, then yung chicken fillet, and a special sauce. Or I think mayonnaise yung nandiyan. Bagay yung mayonnaise dun sa chicken. I think I can feel a little bit of kick dun sa chicken. Similar dun sa chicken fillet ng rice balls.
Sesame seeds.
Next item is yung double McCrispy sandwich.
Where's my burger?
Here's your burger. Here's your burger. Here's your burger.
Goodie.
Goodie. So next item is yung double cheeseburger but with tomatoes and lettuce. Yun yung favorite ko. Kita ka sa mga. Next item is one of their most famous sandwiches is the Big Mac. So yeah, it's composed of two cheeseburgers and one single bun in the middle. And then yung Big Mac sauce and lettuce.
It's a little bit cheap.
I think the Big Mac really got better. I think the last time na nag-order ako nito, medyo dry. Pero ngayon, mas saucy na siya. And mas juicy yung burger. So, next item is quarter pounder. So, it's a more bigger version of their patty. What I ordered is yung double version. So, mag-dalawang quarter pounder. So, half a pound of patty. So, ayan, kung meat lover ka and you love burgers, I think this is the way to go. That's more meat than any burgers here. But it contains that McDo taste. So we're down to our last two sandwiches. So next item is included in their secret menu. It's the BCB. So kung naka-focus ka lang dun sa menu nila na naka-display, and yung usual items nila. So, malamang you've never heard of it. So, makikita mo siya dun sa mga delivery app eh. So, sa mga McDo app and yung delivery app nila. As the name says, it contains a burger patty, chicken fillet, and another burger patty. So, hence, BCB. Ang laki niya.
Now, can you bite this?
Let's try. Ang bigat. Pang ano to, pang end game. So yun, para ma-explain ko siya, it's just like a cheeseburger with a chicken fillet na may burger McDo sauce. So ganun siya. And yun nga, since napakalaki, I doubt kung gutom ka pa for consuming this. So yun, we're down to our last burger or sandwich. So this is their tallest sandwich. Check natin kung ano ito. It's the double Big Mac. So it's just a Big Mac but with twice the patty. So 4 patties in total. Challenging siya kagatin since ang tangkad niya. But we'll try our best. Also staple sa lahat ng branches. I think even abroad. So it's the apple pie. Crispy yung exterior niya. And then apple filling sa loob. So yan, on to desserts. Tingnan mo na ako. Dessert na. First dessert natin is yung McFlurry. So it's a soft serve ice cream with cookies, crushed cookies. So kung cookies and cream lover ka, you'll definitely appreciate this. Next is the usual sundae. So we have the hot fudge and the caramel.
So, I got caramel!
Usual flavors na available at every brand. This hot fudge is very versatile, so you can even dip your fries. Like that. Next is yung caramel. The caramel is slightly salty, but it's sweeter. So, okay yung combination niya with the soft serve ice cream. So that's it guys, I've ordered every item on McDonald's menu. I think masasabi ko ang favorite ko is yung double cheeseburger with tomatoes and lettuce. Since hindi masyadong marami yung meat niya and medyo zesty siya since may vegetables. Kaya paniwala yung chicken and then yung teaser fries. And also for dessert, so syempre yung hot fudge sundae brings back a lot of memories from childhood. Nakasmile ka ba?
Ano ganyan?
You want more? You want more?